Hello, welcome again. We are solving GATE 2023 XC thermodynamics paper. Question number 94 is an insulated rigid closed tank of 2 meter cube internal volume contains saturated liquid vapor mixture of water at 200 degrees Celsius. The quality of the mixture is 0.75. The mass of the mixture in the tank is dash kg. Rounded up to 1 decimal place. Use the following data for water. At 200 degrees Celsius, Vf is equal to 0.001156 meter cube per kg. Vfg is equal to 0.12620 meter cube per kg. And Vg is equal to 0.12736 meter cube per kg. So let us assume that MWT is the mass of liquid water in the closed vessel, closed tank, and MV is the mass of water vessel. So as dryness fraction is 0.75, so MV by MW plus MV is 0.75 initially, or we can say MW plus MV by MV is 1.33, or MW by MV is 0.33. Now we have to the volume of the tank is also given, that is 2 meter cube, and so V is your 2, and the tank is containing this vapor phase and liquid phase. So mass of the liquid phase is specific volume, sorry, mass of liquid phase is MW, and specific volume of the liquid phase is Vf, that is also given. So that will be the volume of the liquid phase, and that is the volume of the gas phase. So this is 2, this is point, this is your 0.00156 MW, and Vg is 0.1226, sorry, Vg is 0.12736, and into mass of the vapor phase. So this is mass of the volume of specific volume of gas, this is mass of the gas or the vapor phase. So this is the volume of the vapor phase, this is the volume of the liquid phase. So the ratio MWM and MV we have obtained. So putting the value of MW as 0.33 MV, so MV comes out as 2 by 0.12774, or as as this is your MV, so MV by MW plus MV is your 0.75, then your section is 0.75. So MV by M is 0.75, the total mass. So M can be calculated as 2 by 0.75, the rest 0.1274. So answer is 20.8822 kg.